For the TRX Reverse Lunge, I want you to do one leg at a time, and I want you to move slowly. You have your hands on the TRX there for support, and you're just going to push through the heel of your front leg and move slowly and controlled. This is actually not that much easier than a regular lunge, but it just gives you a little bit more stability and it allows you to focus more on that front leg. Awesome leg developer, give it a go.